All right, all new tonight, the local president of a nonprofit is getting national attention.
And with your help, he could also be getting a big award from the NHL. We sat down with Marty Richardson of Dawg Nation to talk about his organization and this special honor.
Years ago, hockey was a sport Marty Richardson would play with his rec league team called the Dawgs. Then after cancer and disease touched the lives of four of his teammates in a small amount of time, the team got together to help with donations.
When that happened, really predicated us to do something really much bigger.
And that's how Dawg Nation was born. 12 years later, the foundation continues to help hockey families in their time of need.
Kind of took on a life of its own.
Now Richardson and Dawg Nation is being recognized by the National Hockey League. He's one of three finalists for the Willie O'Ree Award, given to individuals making a positive impact in their community through hockey. O'Ree was the first black hockey player in the league.
To just be spoken in the same breath as Willie O'Ree is pretty amazing.
You could look at the numbers to see Dawg Nation's success. More than $4 million donated to families since they started, but the impact goes far beyond donations. They've created a family.
Marty's brought us in.
Rick O'Leary and his son recently joined Hockey Heals, their weekly hockey program where fathers and sons are welcome, along with those battling an injury, disability, or sickness.
When you hear about these things and you come back and you see them skating on the ice, there's nothing that can scare me, because I know that if something was to happen, I can come back to the ice.
Sarah Carter skates on that ice every Wednesday. A year ago, she was diagnosed with stage 4 pancreatic cancer.
It feels like I'm part of this gigantic family. It just gives you like this constant hope that everything's going to be okay somehow.
Richardson has been nominated for the award in the past. This is the first time he's made it to the final round. Even if he doesn't come out on top, it seems Richardson has already won.
This organization has completely changed my life and changed my family's life and our life path and what's important to us. And it's an incredible honor.
We've got to support Marty Richardson. You can vote for him right now to help him win this Willie O'Ree Award. Voting online is open from now through April 16th, and you can find a link at KDVR.com.